asked me if I speak another language. Yes. English and Ebonics.
English.
Hello, miss. May I use the bathroom, please? I need to make sure my hair is okay.
Ebonics.
Y'all, girl, where the bathroom at? I gotta make sure I'm good. Hold on.
What are you anyway?
Black and white, duh.
Explain.
Well, you see, being black makes me angry, but being half white makes me passive aggressive about it.
Wait. So you're telling me that you're two people in one?
What are you then?
My mom and dad are Chinese and Mexican.
Oh, so you're a fetish. Yo, baby, speak Spanish to me.
You don't talk to me like that.
Oh, you want me to speak Chinese?
Hey! You don't talk to me like
that. Oh, excuse me, I can talk to whoever I want. Don't make me get out of my hearing while I'm not talking. Enough! Enough with the stereotypes.
Enough with the label.
Enough with the racial slurs.
Enough with the disrespect.
Enough.
Enough with telling me what I can and cannot be. I am not a single race.
I am not the black sheep of both sides. Just, I have, so I'm telling you who you have to choose. Just because I have the blood of Irish rivers of dancers in my legs doesn't mean that I don't hear the slave spirituals in my dreams guiding me to the North Star, guiding me to a better life.
A better life my ancestors wanted, a better life that I wanted, whether the border was the overseas or the one just south of here. I'm tired of playing tug of war with my roots.
I'm exhausted of being exhausted in a connecting branch of two trees. Being biracial is a beautiful thing,
but my genes are not a competition.
I know who I am. Stop telling me who I'm supposed to be. I know who I am. I'm a privilege to be a part of two cultures. I am a caramel mix of white privilege and black oppression.
I am not the cure to your yellow fever, neither am I the surface to your sexual fantasy.
The only one confused with our identity is you. So stop telling us to check the box that applies to us. Black,
white,
yellow,
brown,
red,
mutt,
hybrid,
mixed,
other. Maybe I won't ever be black enough, or maybe I won't ever be white enough, but I can be damn sure I'll be always the perfect amount of me.
Quit calling me forth to claim and name just to assure your comfort. I am not one or the other. I am Mexican.
I am black.
I'm Chinese.
White.
I am biracial.
I am me.
Deal with it.